What is going on, guys? Hey, Mod here, and today we're going to bring you some good old classic, the new Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale Games series. I'm a big fan of the Telltale series, as you can tell. You probably can't tell, but I've pretty much played all the zombie games, the Michonne standalone one. Played all season 1 and 2 of The Walking Dead. I might make a video on the new season 3, I think, season 3 or season 4, whatever, the latest one, when Clementine's all growing up. So yeah, I'll be posting that later on, as well as my funny moments on the Rainbow Six Siege and all that crap. So yeah, let's get into the shit. Alright, episode 1, Tangled Up in the Blue. Thanos, the legendary Mad Titan, is only one of the Guardians growing less of concern, as villains from the all corners of the galaxy come gunning for pizza and gang. The bond of this unique family of heroes begin to strain. So these are all the episode 1, episode 2, episode 3, episode 4, episode 5. So there's only 5 episodes. Depending on how long each episode is, it might split up to 1 or 2 episodes, I don't know. We'll see. Let's get this shit going. Brightness, yeah, that's about right. I don't really mess around with the brightness, I just leave it on default. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. My favorite Game of Thrones. Oh shit. Never mind. Intro. Let's watch the intro first.
Big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin, yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord.
Sounds like fun.
Sounds like fun.
The subtitles should be on, but I don't know.
Thank you.
I don't know what's going on.
The Nova Corps is in your debt, Star-Lord. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all! We're no match for him!
Be right there,
half our
you've got
ships are already gone! We've set up a defensive position
around
the planet!
Alright, mate, we'll be right there.
But we can't hold out for long!
You got it, Space Cops. Be right there.
Peter Quill is on the way. On it. The Space Lord.
Thank you, Star-Lord!
Never
call
to remember
hurry.
That. I haven't seen the latest Guardians of the Galaxy movie. I heard mixed reviews saying it's good, and some people are like, meh. But,
time
you know,
to rock and roll.
Whatever, it's your own opinion. I might check it out online legally. Undefined planet, abandoned, free outpost. All right, so
looks like death out there.
There's the gang's all together.
I'm not complaining.
Kratos or whatever that guy's name is. Forgot already. Thanos, that's right.
Gamora, heads up!
Damn, man, the ship's already breaking apart. Sorry, let me stop there. It should be audio and video. Subtitle size. It's not even. Oh, there we go. I need to turn that shit on. Oh, I was looking through this before the video started. And yeah, I didn't see that part.
You two want to quit making out? Help me before we explode.
Check it. Rocket is right.
Quick! Cool. Now!
Rabbit!
Thanks, Yumi.
One thing I like about this game is the quick time events and like
and fixed.
How the story
onto the next
to
disaster.
Decisions.
And so, that is where to begin.
Each playthrough is
thruster's
different.
Fried, compilers spit out carbon.
I am Groot.
And now Groot's on fire! Groot's on fire!
Peter!
We need the fire extinguisher. Don't worry, Groot, I fucked you.
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks.
If you didn't know who,
if you're all here,
voice acted by it.
Who the hell is flying my ship?
In the movie, but I don't know if it's the same in the car, this game. Probably not. Probably too extensive.
Whoa, Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day.
It's not our mission. It's not die first.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
Yeah, we don't die for the game.
You're on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
Drax is like the funniest guy in the first movie. Him and Star-Lord, the beef was real.
He's enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
Who's the ship that's facing us? I don't know. I don't know if they told us.
Alright guys,
just got straight into the action.
Let me show you how it's done!
We're landing on mysterious red planet. One of the big ships. That's intro. Nice. I like games that do that, they give you a bit of gameplay before they show the intro. Doing the intro, then smacking straight into the game. This is a personal favorite, I guess. Telltale Story by Zach Keller and someone else. Episode directed by Jonathan Storter.
I am
Groot. Everybody alright?
No.
Not my best effort.
No,
I'm really pissed.
That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Well, let's be funny.
Okay. Not my best effort. Not my worst, though.
Any worse and we'd all be dead.
Where is the other green
I like
one?
To play the good guy in
wishing
these
we
games.
Had better seatbelts.
I don't like to make people
still
angry.
Breathing.
I am Groot. That's gonna hurt. Straight on the head. Straight on the noggin.
Oh no! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship.
Well, that can't be good.
Where is he? Hey, get down here! I mean, up here! Whatever!
There's an infant on the ship. Someone had a child? What's going on? Wrecked Jacket. What's his name? Rocket, that's right. Need a hand, buddy?
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me.
Settle down, Rocket. I was only having a little fun. Jeez.
Careful with that.
What is this gun, man? It's like some laser rocket machine.
Woo!
Give it a smack, it always works.
Not a nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beauty?
I like the way you think, almost.
She's still a little unstable.
I like the way your brain works.
Me too.
See, I'm a nice guy.
So this is how I die.
Boot again.
The mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Well, what was his name? I didn't catch
just
that.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Fair enough, I guess. Five guys and a gun against a whole squadron of whatever. Episodic before destruction, complete chapter 1, episode 1. So yeah, I think there's, wasn't it like 5 or 10 chapters?
Thanos! Through there.
Per, episode.
I smell his evil stench.
So yeah. We'll see how long each episode is, and then we'll go from there. Might be two parts, might be one part, might be one long video, I don't know. We'll see.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah,
just blow it up.
Okay, so this got a totally, you know,
those look like, those red things? They look like red coconuts,
just only has one shot. But think of it as a feature.
Seems like a decent flaw.
I mean,
why did
you can't
say
harness
so?
Enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet.
Sounds like
without
a design flaw.
Some drawbacks.
You know, Rocket, that seems like a major design flaw.
So's your face, Quill. Man, that was terrible.
Builds a massive gun, only shoots one. Nice.
Let's
find a way through, look around, select objects using right thumbstick. The door? No. Groot.
I am Groot?
Yeah, Groot should just be able to pull that shit open. No? Okay. Well, that was worth a try. Can I move around? No. I don't want to look at it. Why am I want... Crack.
Think
there we go.
I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
Thanos is he the blue guy? The guy with the golden glove thing? Or is he the blue guy? The one with that big elemental staff in the first movie. I don't know. We'll find out. It's been a while, man.
Oh, hey!
Should really catch up on my movies.
Shifty.
I'm a bit behind. Climbing through the cavern, see a massive hole where the ship has fallen down deep, deep below. What is this? What the hell is this place? I thought it was like a ship bay. Jump! So far, so good.
Peter,
if trigger, yeah.
Are you injured? Say something.
I meant to do that. Don't worry so much. My spine is broken.
Don't worry about me, Gamora. I can handle myself.
Okay, just checking.
So are these guys
sometimes
in a relationship?
You require adult supervision.
Like in the first movie, they're like, yeah, whatever. I should probably just stop asking questions. Just play the game. Sorry about that.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find
the guy that
Nova
asked
Corps?
For our assistance?
Yeah, they're all dead.
Oh, so this is a Nova Corps base.
Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through.
Corp. Sorry, not Corp. Does he have a key? Is that gun ready yet? Who's built this place?
Yo, Drax.
Yes, Star-Lord.
Can I walk and talk?
Who do you think built this place?
Hold up, found something.
I just interrupt that. Creeped out.
Drax,
I can hear you in my ear.
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Years ago,
I had a wife named Hovat and a daughter named Gamora. Due to Thanos's madness, they now rest in a place I cannot visit, but I, Drax the Destroyer, will grant them the vengeance they deserve.
Woo! To fly around, man, that's pretty neat.
Woo! Hey now.
Hey
now.
No. Oh, we used to.
What's up?
Rockets
are
hacking,
going on over
and he
here,
blows
man?
Up the door.
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
See,
I
told you.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel.
This is a bloody
might
genius.
Might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Yeah,
maybe I can figure out who was in charge.
Loot some dead bodies.
Well, I've got the time scanner.
How do we use the time scanner? Oh! A blue body fell down. You could just look at every body.
Not here.
Not here. Where is another dead body? There we are. Oh, it's two of them.
These guys weren't in charge.
Is the guy next to him in charge? No, can't scan him. Okay. Probably be the first guy I bloody looked at, I bet you. I bet you $10.
Sounds like Thanos is already down there.
Yeah, I can hear a woman screaming. Unless it's a man. No offense. To all the men out there, screaming like a little girl. I wish you couldn't run fast in this bloody game. That's what it's not a big issue, but in most Telltale games, you walk so slow.
Looking.
It's like so annoying. So it's not the first guy we looked at, it'll be this guy right here. These are the other guy we ever looked at. Aha! Found it.
Nope. Just a regular course.
Alright. Spoke too soon.
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing.
So it must be on the second floor. Yeah. Any dead guys? Hello, dead guys. It's crack-a-lacking good. Just looking for some dead people. Oh, yeah. Yeah, see? Third floor. Knew it. What's that? Helmet. We get to customize.
Bingo.
ID chip. Got it.
Something that small has such importance. It's amazing. I want to go up. Going up and down, side to side. I'm gonna go back to the ship. Gonna hack into the mainframe and blow up that rocket. Here we go. Oh. Open. No, I want to use ID chip. What am I doing? Damn, I can't open that. If only I had an ID chip.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Stand back.
Stand back from the door. Like, way, way back.
Understood. Backing away.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Imagine if the gun didn't even work.
Oh, yeah!
Pull the trap. Like, ha! You activated my trap card. Time to die! But nah, that'll be too gay.
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead.
It only has one shot. Who really cares?
Almost done tinkering. Promise. Just a little more calibrating and this baby will sing.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure, right?
Hey, I think this can take us down.
Or
if the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage him.
Let me just whack it a bit. That's what they do. They just touch there, smack it a few times.
Groot.
Bam.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy
I'm
temple.
I'm worried too. You're not the only one, Groot, alright? We can stick together.
I am Groot. There is nothing to fear. I will protect both of you cowards.
There.
I wasn't just trying to be a coward. I was just trying to sympathize with my fellow friends.
Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Oh, we're gonna do some... I'm not really good at these. It's go be heroes, I'm not a speech person, it's payback time.
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy. It's time for payback.
Yes. Revenge.
Always a noble pursuit.
Thumbnail. Slow and steady wins the race. Like, I mean, the characters are meant to be all goofy and all, but the green lady, don't like that yellow eyeshadow. No. Take that shit out. That looks disgusting. Oh. Somebody say something. Whistle. Dun, what, dun, 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 dun,
what?
Dun,
stop whatever your mouth is doing.
Well, man, just passing time. Jeez.
Suffering is
Thanos is that guy, yeah, I was right. He's got that golden glove. Whatever, the ultimate glove.
At last.
Those emeralds.
It's mine.
Not so fast, Thanos.
Yes.
He really needs to see a dentist. Hey, jackass, this ends now. You'll pay for what you've done.
Hey, you! Jackass!
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you.
I thought it was actually pretty clever.
Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient super weapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Bitch, please! Not gonna happen. Shut the hell up. Can't we talk it out?
Yeah, that's not happening, big guy.
Your actions are futile. You cannot kill me.
You're just a puny earthling. Come on, Rocket, get that gun up. We need that gun, man.
Just give me a few more seconds!
You don't have any more!
Who's like invincible?
My turn.
I love Telltale Games
Battlefield.
This
is for my wife and daughter!
Challenge. Whatever it was. Whatever it was. That famous video that
got popular. Always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill.
I'll put it to good use.
Bam!
I missed him, damn it. Laser beam us.
Hey, look! I'm a distraction!
It's actually pretty fun. Up and wide.
Your family awaits.
You're gonna suffer. Huh?
You failed.
I did press up and Y. I guess I did it too early, maybe?
Hey, look! I'm a distraction!
There you are. Come on, Rocket, get the gun off. Why? Father's in order. Come on, man.
Rocket,
I know.
Gun,
I know.
You took everything from me.
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose.
You chose my cycle daughter over me.
Thanos!
Come on, someone else help me. They're not doing jack shit. Right in the knees.
Guys, it's done. It's ready.
Then use it.
No weapon can kill me, vermin.
Oh, really? You really think so?
Come on.
Clear shot.
Gotta get that high ground. Oh, doing some parkour. Phase.
Gotcha.
16. Oh my god. You had one job, Rocket.
I am Groot.
You had one job. Shoot the damn rocket, Rocket.
I am Groot. This mechanical nonsense. Why are there three triggers? Peter!
Like, he'll know how to use it. You need to give it back to Rocket.
Oh, my eye!
Oh, wow.
I'm ending this!
You're gonna do Jekyll? I need Rocket to activate that bloody vision. Yes.
You are a waste of life!
Come on, Peter, go get up! Your girlfriend's dying by her own father. Rocket did shit all, man. How is he down? Not.
You have failed.
I am Peter
Quill. You cannot even guard yourself. The galaxy is...
Shut up, bitch! And die.
Smile, you son of a...
How did you know how to use the gun? That's my question. So he's not dead, he'll just be...
Yeah. How is this?
Oh, we killed him. He said he couldn't die, he's a liar. Never trust a liar. They always lie to you. Oh, I thought that was the end. I was like, what? I hate it when it goes black screen, man. It takes too long. Dun, 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 dun 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 dun. Thanos is dead, and Peter Quill won. He shot him with a rocket. Now he's sleeping. Or dead. I don't know.
No way.
He's trying to make conversation. Oh, so he's actually dead. Okay. Just to make sure, let's kick him in the shoulder. Such a human thing to do. Is he alive? I don't know. Kick the bloody thing. Psh. I can't believe it.
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
Believe it, man! We rock! Woohoo!
I am Groot!
That was a bit too easy. Oh. I thought like some twist was about to happen when he like stands up like, ha! You wish I was dead. Pulls out this massive ass gun. Oh, my bad.
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
Put it in your trophy
but
room.
But this gun wasn't!
Yeah, it was.
Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
You dead? Yes!
Hey, stop hey, dude! Stop kicking
he
me.
He ain't getting any deader!
We must respect the fallen.
Respect the fallen.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
We go back home, we celebrate with a good cup of joe. And talk about this when we have... we're old age. I don't know. What do you expect us to do?
What I want
Nowhere. Bottoms up.
Only top shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos. I've got some thousand-year-old Centaurian ale.
Around for all of me, around for my team. Like around for the house.
Hey! Drinks all around!
Come on, light up, big
sheer curiosity. I mean, what the fuck, man? She's like, oh my god, you killed my daddy! She's got daddy issues. Whatever, man.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together?
Oh, so they are together. Alright.
All of us.
Do you like think we're so.
Friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah.
Me too.
For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends.
Oh, so are they, I didn't even know. Are they friends or they're dating, man? Just tell me.
Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax.
I see what you mean. We already do that.
I might have a bit of a temper. Yeah. Sometimes.
What family is.
It's a miracle we haven't murdered each other already.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
If we're a family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of
She's
you.
She's coming
Peter.
On to me.
You're the one who's gonna
She's
keep
leaning
us
in.
From falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
That was deep shit, man. He's like, ah, oh, fuck. Not much of a party heel, I presume, standing in the back by yourself.
Peter Quill! Watch as I consume this toxic liquid.
Chug, 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 let me try that. Ace.
Chug, chug, chug that liquid, whatever that is.
Yes! I feel nothing.
Wow, that didn't affect you.
Allow me to explain. I feel nothing. What a feeling to not be feeling.
This guy's wasted.
This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is this satisfactory.
Then we drink for them. I know how much this means to you.
Now, I can join my family in the afterlife. Without regret. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I am Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong.
Of course you did.
I would break such a puny device.
Hey, man, we all killed him.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate.
Let him have this moment,
by consuming
man.
This vile swill.
Yes, 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 this is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands.
Yes, you did.
You're impressed by my technological virility. Ain't nobody in the universe.
Yeah,
you
couldn't have said it better.
You know,
try to
couldn't
get
have said it better myself.
Let's help him
my
out.
My good pal Rocket here, his gun wrecked Thanos.
The applause feels good. You know? Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note. We've been at this hero business nonstop for a while now. I should just retire and live off all the fame and free booze.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Nah, boo.
As they say, absence makes the heart grow bigger. Nah, nah, that sounds like a medical condition. Fonder, that's it.
You can't just
You
leave.
Can't leave us, man. We gotta keep the band together.
Oh, you guys will be fine.
No, we need you.
Plus, there won't be any more of my fur clogging the drain. Everybody wins. I mean, look at all we accomplished. Thanos is dead. The galaxy is guarded. Our job's done.
Until another big guy
comes
around.
It's time we go our separate ways. Hey, Drinkmaker! I got two hands and one of them's empty.
Let's separate the gang. We can't have that, man. Do you want some too? We can't leave Rocket leave. Everything ends, I guess.
I'm gonna need your help.
Can't leave him. Leave.
We can't let Rocket leave the Guardians.
I am Groot.
Yes, he's in. Nice. The tree man's in. Go talk to our lady friend.
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see.
I wouldn't. I'll just like put in a trophy room.
Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
Like, wouldn't I just like... You kicked ass today. Quit being a loner. You aren't celebrating? Let's kick
you
ass.
kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah, I know. It's been a complicated day.
Still misses her daddy.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
Hey, man, my drink.
You disrespectful human!
How dare you?
Careful what you're doing. I'm sorry about that.
Oh, man, you know what? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't looking where I was going. And I'm drunk.
Watch your step, Star-Lord.
Come on, man.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family.
Told you, daddy issues.
You're I can't make sense of it.
To be you deserve to be happy. You
come on, forget Thanos. He's dead. You're not. You deserve to have some fun.
Don't make light of this, Peter.
Oh, I'm sorry,
man. He will always be a part of who I am.
I should have said you shouldn't be upset.
Fuck!
I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
She's the cyborg one, right?
I call her that.
Yeah. The blue one.
We both called Thanos father.
Until she chose her over you.
He used to force us to fight. To prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is. But Nebula believed it was normal to fight and kill for what you want. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
You did the
right
thing.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter. Or perhaps the drinks are kicking in. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind.
She's gonna fucking kill
you. She'll hunt us all down and kill us.
But we're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
You don't know Nebula.
She's still your sister.
Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
Stay away from her. She's still your sister. She's still
like
your sister.
She's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her after a few more of these.
Bitch, you killed my daddy?
Two.
I'm gonna slay your
family.
Ass.
Huh?
Please don't go. Yeah, that's how it's gonna go.
Family.
That was this episode. Oh my god.
Chump's doing a toast without us. I thought we were a team.
To what are we toasting?
I built the gun who killed the baddie. The
friendship
toast is
to what
mine.
It comes next.
Says so in the rule book.
I have not
family.
Heard of this rule book.
Like
or
I
friendship.
Was saying,
to family.
The weirdest looking one in the galaxy.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged.
I am Groot.
To friendship? How boring.
Very well, to dead friends then.
Ah, just drink already.
Well, we haven't killed each
dead
other
family
yet.
Family friendship.
Nice
that.
Work, Peter.
Yeah, I'm the man. Peter Quill, the man. Oh, we blacked out. After party too strong. The bartender's casually
hey.
Standing there.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Sorry, man. I was just drunk.
Why?
Wasted.
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
Sorry about that. continue.
I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Pete's gonna love my solution. You know I always got genius ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal. I'm sure it's making good on it.
Yeah, whatever it is, I'm sure it's brilliant.
Why, thank you. It certainly is.
Run away.
We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am Groot.
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy.
The collector.
He loves buying exotic crap for his museum, so Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body.
These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete.
Pretty weird.
Okay, well that is very weird.
You got this purple freak laying dead in front of you, a tree puking his guts out in your toilet, and this is the weird thing? Look around you. Weird is the new normal.
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's
a
corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy.
Yeah, turning Thanos over to the Nova Corps sounds right.
Thank you, Peter.
You guys, you're killing me with this! We'd make way more money with the Collector.
You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand.
Hey, Rocket, cut it out. Way too far.
You kidding me with this, Pete? This is why I need a friggin' break.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Enjoy staring at my furry backside, chumps.
Come on, let's all just get along.